Never, never die.
May concern. This is my retrospective in a letter written from a true anime fan's perspective. Television's not the same without Toonami's presence, so that'll be the subject of my subsequent suggestions. Vividly remember afternoons after school, chilling in my living room watching Toonami cartoons. Seen every moment from Raccoon rhyming with Doom, the trays doing battle in that tall geese too. From Gundam Wing to Dragon Ball, I had a Nash Ketchum fan mentality, had to catch them all. In a room full of Mobile Suit posters on the wall, even had a few anime action figures standing tall on my dresser. And no pressure, but I know you got my hashtag bring Toonami back Twitter message. I still remember my time spent after school lessons. I was watching Gundam Wing jamming White Reflection. Yeah, yo, I hope you really hear me. Bring back Toonami for real, not April Fool's yearly. Till then, I'ma kick flows about how I miss shows like Batman, the animated series. And you could make a new season of The Big O. I know Toonami has an option for some episodes. And if I get big, I swear I'll rock a show for free. If you bring back Yu Yu Hakusho to TV and bring back Full Metal Alchemist, doesn't take calculus or rocket science to determine that the anime market is not dying. Give us what we ask and that profit'll grow giant. We missed time, not version 4, but the previous, before we got mellowed out like Toyota Prius. And even though I know I haven't seen it, I'd love it if Toonami decided to show Code Geass. Bring Toonami back, Voltron and Thundercats. And if you do, you'll be the one I throw my money at. Spike Spiegel in a little jet black, then you'll be running the game like an NFL running back. Although it seems in jest, this is a formal request to bring the very best anime to the West. I had to get more than a few emotions off my chest in my quest to return Toonami to my television set. You wanna make green like Sailor Saturn's dress, then you better pay attention to the fan requests. I suggest that you resurrect Midnight Run and air shows like Outlaw Star and Trigun. And if you air the anime version of Devil May Cry, yo, I swear I'd love Toonami till the day I die. I really hope you pay attention to the words on this track, 'cause current television is whack, so please bring Toonami back.